some help in a few spots. Juan Lagares, of course, also with Binghamton tonight playing center. Could provide some outfield help for New York. Feliz swings and hammers this one back to right, tracking back a long way. That one is gone! Just over the fence. Anderson Feliz with a solo home run and the curver on the board. It's his second of the season. It's this one from the left side. Switch hitter circles the bases, and the curve cut the lead in half. It's now 2-1. He smoked that ball over the right field fence.